We should be drawing close to Gralea.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what it'll be like.
Swarming with demons, but you knew that.
Huh. Don't remind me.
Once we arrive, we'll make for the keep.
The keep?
Noctis, an Imperial megafortress said to be impregnable.
With Prompto and the crystal inside it.
What goes in must come out. So, are we buying the story that the crystal can purge demons?
The proof is in the purging, but it does stand to reason. We've observed that as the nights have grown longer, the demon hordes have grown stronger. If they are in fact averse to the crystal's light, it could save not only Lucis, but the world.
We'll find out once we take it back.
The hell?
What is it?
My guess, something to sidetrack us.
Only a matter of time before we run out of room to run.
Got a better idea?
We trade the train for the Regalia.
Come on!
On my way.
Noct, the freight car.
Keep moving!
Strap in.
Yeah.
Got it!
Threat upgraded. Activating level 4 security measures. Sealing all gates.
Put the pedal to the metal.
That's the idea.
Don't crash.
Thanks for the tip.
Where are we now?
Inside a tunnel. On the train tracks.
Don't slow down, or they'll catch us up.
Going as fast as I can. Hang on!
Trusty steed.
Dodging one thing to run into another.
The Regalia can take the punishment. Just focus on your driving.
You can do it, girl. You can get through this.
It's closing. Floor it.
Come on, old girl.
Dad.
That's all she's got.
It'll do.
Dad. Thanks for everything.
Are we seriously marching into the capital empty-handed?
And with no assurances, the crystal can beat back the demon hordes.
Guess we'll find out the hard way. No turning back now, right? This thing could come down at any time.
Let's be quick. Come on, this way.
Hey! Agnes! Gladys!
Chancellor, you are one sick son of a bitch. Demons, the hell do you want? Leave me alone! This is getting out of hand.
Looks like it's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top. Nice. And that's the way to the elevator taken care of. Huh. Should be safe to rest here. Quiet. Where'd everybody go? Chills. Too Too quiet for comfort.
How does it feel to be powerless? Can't help your friends if you can't help yourself.
Gotta hurry and find them, wherever they are.
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding?
These don't look like typical MTs.
Must be tiring having to run all the time. That magic is a royal disappointment.
Something different about them. Something off. Some streaker running around here?
It's all coming along swimmingly, isn't it?
to get spun around.
Hey, Prompto! Wait! Get in here.
What have we here? Clearance level. Nice.
Security clearance raised to level 2. Access to level 2 zones authorized.
Poor Prompto must be feeling the heat right about now.
Damn it! It won't budge!
Noct, help me!
Thank you.
Another trick. Back to square one.
Security clearance raised to level 3. Access to level 3. Zones authorized.
Oh, you should have seen the look on your face. You'd best hurry. Next time, it might really be your friend. That's one of my personal favorites. Are you certain it wasn't the real thing? Wouldn't want to make a mistake. Oh, it's just so unfair. Desire so close now. Soon it will be within your grasp. I suggest you take the central elevator. It will take you to your goal.
Aren't you helpful now? Down. Gotta find a way to make it move. All keyed up.
If a king cannot protect himself, how is he to protect others? The higher you climb, the further you fall. You simply taste the air of foreboding. Did you hear that? There's something out there.
What's this smoke?
Where's it coming from?
Aha! Well, you can't say I didn't warn you.
Getting thicker by the second. Need to stop it.
Such a tease.
Security clearance raised to level 4. Access to level 4 zones authorized.
Thank you.
You really are helpless without your friends babysitting you. I have grave doubts about your friends. Tragedy could strike at any moment.
Gone out. First keys, now power. What next?
What was that noise? Is it scary being on your lonesome? I love surprises. You'll fall for anything.
serious?